the famous head explosion gag in Scanners. On set that day, they could not get the gag to work. And finally, the VFX supervisor said, and I quote, "Roll cameras and everybody get the fuck out of the studio for a minute." And then he laid on the ground behind it and just shot the thing in the head with a real shotgun.